Okay, what's up? We've got some more Hitman today, and hopefully it doesn't crash. Hey there, Knock. Good to see you. All right, just one second while I get some things set up here. I'm a little behind on my setup here. Okay. Grab myself some chat. Bada bing, bada boom. Upgraded PC indeed. I doubled the amount of RAM that we have. I took it from 8 to now I have 16 gigabytes of RAM. It's whatever DD3, I think. Okay. Now, should just be able to click go here. And it actually is running a little smoother than it was before. Well, now it won't even launch. For how we remedied this last time. Did you just add a random 8 gigabytes, or did you buy a set of two new 8 gigabyte RAMs? I added two new 4 gigabyte RAMs. Okay, so this is the benchmark. This isn't the actual game. But it's running. Okay, maybe it's not. Well, that's interesting. I ran the benchmark just last night and it was working fine. Well, let's try it again. The loading paused. Oh, this is weird. Oh no, sorry, Knock. We now have 4 4-gigabyte RAMs. Used to have 2 8-gigabyte two used to have 2 4-gigabyte RAMs, added 2 more. Now I've filled all my RAM slots. Wait, so okay, apparently according to this Google search, the error might be something something about like backlit keyboards. It's like a Razer driver that's doing this. You have Windows 7 Home? No, I have Windows 10. Faulting module name. Oh boy, it's a tech issue stream. Well, here it says the faulting module is hitman2.exe. You say last time Windows 7? No, I wouldn't have said that, because I definitely have Windows 10. Darn. Okay. A little bit frustrating. Okay, we need to go see if I have any Razer stuff, because apparently, yeah, like Razer Synapse. We're uninstalling this. Apparently uninstalling that fixes it sometimes. Yeah, sorry, knock. I don't know. Okay, so I think that uninstalled it. Let us now play Hitman 2. Nope. Game crash. Cool. Hi, Vigray. Yeah, we got a Duke over here. He's a good boy. You should all be seeing the channel points as Duke dollars now, because I thought of that and it made me laugh, so. Oh boy. Yeah, I just not get this to work. Newest, best cryptocurrency around, exactly. Normally, you crash startup. Okay. I have no idea what to do, so I'm just going to restart computer. So yeah. Bear with me here. We're gonna have to go down for just a second. Sorry, be right back.